Hello, this video will show how to export SVG file with color. This is the brick 3D model we made before. We can find this video in this channel. Now I switch to solid shading. To export SVG file, we need to activate Freestyle add-on. We can go to Edit, Preferences, and go to Add-ons. We can search Freestyle and check the box to activate this add-on, and then we can close this window. To export SVG file, actually we don't need the lighting, so I delete the lighting and I delete the backdrop. So we got the 3D object and the camera only, and then we can go to render properties and go to render engine. We can switch to Eevee because Eevee can render the SVG file faster, and then we can check the box Freestyle SVG export. We can choose frame or animation here. In this case, I will choose frame to export a single frame, and then we can check the box build contours because we want to export the SVG with colors, and then go down to Freestyle. We can check the box Freestyle here, and then we can go to output properties and make sure that we have the resolution here, and we can definite the output location. I choose this location and accept. And we can ignore the file format because after render, it will automatically to generate a SVG file format. So I leave it. And then we can go to view layer properties, and I minimize this tab and go to Freestyle Lifestyle SVG export and check the box export fields. And then go to the bottom. We can find the many option to change the line style. For example, we can change the stroke type, we can change the color, and we can change the thickness. I keep it in default setting and render once. We can find that the line is quite simple. If we want more definition, we can go to edge detection and change the crisp angle. I will use 160 and render it again. So we got more line here. And then for the color, I want to change to dark red. About the fill color, we can select the object and go to material properties, and we can delete the previous material and add a new material here, and go down to viewport display and change the color. I can use the red and then render it again. We can ignore the render effects and go to the render folder directly. We can find the SVG file, and then we can open it in Inkscape. I click it and drag in the Inkscape and click OK to import it. So we got the SVG vector file here. We can edit this vector file, we can ungroup it and pick the fill color here. Also, we can select the edge to edit. This is how we can export SVG vector file from Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Addon. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.